Greetings. I'm gonna be playing Sims today, The Sims 4. And I started this family yesterday. I didn't have all the footage because I didn't know how to. So, it's been exciting, I will say that. So we're in this big house. This is me, Veronica Marshall. That's the sim I made. Okay, I'm gonna give a little tour of the family, because there's way more people in this. So this is Veronica. Veronica Marshall. The sim I made. And currently she's married to Addison something or other. He's almost dead. So we're waiting for him to die. Now, this guy, there is a tale. So, Veronica, prior to her marriage to Addison, had a fling with Jeffrey. And Jeffrey's married to Nancy, and they have a son, Malcolm. And then I, Veronica, had Theodore. So they're half brothers. So currently, Malcolm is living in my house. I kicked these two out because I moved myself into their house, got pregnant, then kicked them out and moved in my husband. So, my goal is for myself, Veronica. I'll be Veronica, to have as many children as possible. That's what I feel like doing. She's pregnant. She's pregnant with Addison's second child. Guadalupe is Addison's child. And now Addison hates children and is a loner. And so I married him and had children with him. Well, that's possibly why he's very angry, but got sidetracked. As you can see, I did not move out Malcolm, who is my son's half brother, because I want to marry him. He's now an adult. He was a teenager when I met him. But he's an adult. I'm gonna need another husband when this guy kicks the bucket. Now, there's more men. There's always more men. Johnny, he got very angry. He lived in the house for a hot second. He got very angry because I was cheating on him, which was incorrect because we weren't a couple. We were just romantic interests. So I'm gonna get a child out of him. It's just he's very unhappy with me at the moment. And then there's Jeffrey. We just have this fling. He didn't divorce his wife. His wife was very mad at me. I'll show the video of the first woohoo, because me and Jeffrey decided to woohoo, and instead of going in the room that she was not in, so like there's these two huge rooms, we decided to go into the room that she was in, and so she got very mad and attacked her husband and hates me. So that was random. Oh, yes. You might be wondering where this kid is. He is with his father because he kept throwing tantrums and they kept threatening to take him away because no one would feed him. So I just got rid of him. Oh yeah, and also when Veronica, when I was first cooking, I was trying to make scrambled eggs and burn the house almost down. She was on fire. She only has garden salads now. Other people make her food. I wasn't going to give all the kids their dad's last names, because she was going to be this independent single mother, but I never remember who the dads are. And also, she doesn't take care of her kids anyways. Oh yes, great thing about Addison. Oh, why is he angry? Oh, see, I was just about to say that he doesn't get jealous, but apparently I'm wrong. Oh well, he's gonna be dead soon, that's okay. We'll get to know Veronica. She's alluring, she's non-committal, and a perfectionist, which has not affected anything, because she doesn't do anything. I wanted her to work various jobs, and have no money to take care of the kids, but I moved into Jeffrey's house, and Jeffrey got coin, so we don't need to work. I could get a maid, though. This is a bit extreme. I mean, or I could just get one of them to be a maid, but... probably not. Oh yeah, I also have no things for the children. They just eat hot dogs. Oh, she really smells. Well, whoops. That's not gonna change. Oh, third trimester. See, I was all ready to do the Sims cheat to make her go in labor a lot quicker and have twins, because I just wanted to have twins with this old guy, and I had to waste two pregnancies on him. But the cheats weren't working. So if anyone knows what cheats work in 2019, that'd be great. I can speed this along a little bit. Because when she's pregnant, it's really not that exciting. She just kind of woo-hoos with everyone, and that other guy, Johnny? Oh, Johnny Zest. He gets very angry. Why is he not just sleeping? His wife's in bed. Oh gosh, what is this? Oh! He's dead! Oh dang! Man, I was out here wanting him to sleep. And he was trying to die. Bye, buddy. She didn't even notice. He died right in front of her, and she's just chilling. Living her best life. Thinking about all that coin she got from him, which is nothing. He was not a rich man. Oh well. Have to move on to the next man. This guy can make hot dogs. Look at that. He can provide. Oh dang! Oh, you're all alone and sad. Well, yeah. Don't know what to tell you about that. Oh, now your dad's dead. He was the only one that kind of took care of you. Even that was not the greatest. It's gonna be a whole day. Two days of mourning. Ugh. Mourning a friend. You married the guy. You think it'll counteract the birth from this death? She'll be so sad, but then so happy that she has this baby. That'd be great. We can move you on to husband number two. Why are you mourning him? You didn't know him. He's just some strange man that your father's lover brought in.
Gods.
Sure. Well, she's in labor. Okay. The first labor. I was on a date with Johnny Zest. And he got all mad because Addison came up and kissed me. And then I went into labor, and he was just angry and left. He abandoned me in labor at a bar. And then the second labor, I was just sleeping. She just slept the whole time. She's very unbothered by labor. Like, what has she got, 3 hours? Can we get... I mean, obviously not woohoo, we're not that ridiculous, but... just a little, like... embrace? Dang, I cracked the code. You just gotta have the other person...
Griffin, new
beat
play.
The sadness.
Tribna. Jimmy Geza. Kay Wes. Chavez Turka.
First kiss. First kiss. I mean, you could just get married. You don't have to woohoo before marriage. Be a good Christian girl. With your three kids.
Extinta. Washinoi Lonkas.
Oh, he's very flirty. Well, I don't know if this is a good time. Well, she's... yes. First kiss. She's in labor and all, but... in labor. First kiss. With your soon-to-be second husband. Dang. Become a girlfriend and get a baby. He is very unbothered by this. He just wants to chat. Pop that baby out so y'all can chat. Ugh, girl. Marisol? Sure. Parasol. Okay. He's waiting. He's waiting to chat. Ugh, no one cares about
that.
Yes, try for a baby. Get it. You literally just gave birth, but that's fine. Can the toddler leave? Apparently this can't happen until the toddler leaves. Here, no, propose. We'll do it the good Christian way. With a baby crying in the back. That's the good Christian way. Yay, get married. Let's do a passionate kiss first, then elope. Your husband just died. You literally just gave birth. But look, no sadness. She didn't even remember. Didn't even remember the grief. Ugh, frickin' Marisol. We're trying to get married, Marisol.
Ah, canoe.
Nadil!
Miss Ganor! Amuko! We speed along, the kid's gonna get taken away. And I just say we could replace her, but we can't because the dad's dead. He's a ghost, though. Can he have ghost babies? Okay. Oh, what a beautiful ceremony. Can we feed the kid? Long. Yay, you're married. Now feed the kid. I mean, they're really annoying, but I really don't want them to get taken away. Oh, frick. Guadalupe, go get food. You have legs. Use them. Wake up. We have work to be done. If she can't sleep, neither can you. Get it. Yes! Okay, now you both can You both can go back to sleep. Yeah, you're all tired. Tired from... I mean, I guess giving birth. You slept through your husband's death.
Well, this is gonna be the end of this video. I think we accomplished quite a bit. We got a death, a birth, marriage, pregnancy, all in a day's work for Veronica. So, I'll see ya in the next video.